Well, hours after a puppy underwent surgery at a rescue center, someone stole it. Security video from ARE Rescue in Hemet yesterday shows a woman and child looking around as the founder says they asked about a cat. Moments later, you see the woman grab a three-month-old Corgi named Kai and take off with the child. We've just learned police found the puppy a few hours ago. No word if the woman on the video has been arrested.